Now, it does take quite a long time to tow a glider up to its release altitude.